on the way, your son don't need a gun to get respect up on the street. Under the sun, the bastard son will pop the clock to feed himself and family. By any means, your enemies, my enemies, we wet them up like a canteen. The yellow tanks arouse the fate, don't have a face, so now you like open the gates. Right.
Here's Minecraft here today. We're going to play Minecraft Funland 3. I'm sorry for the late upload. I just got a haircut and I was in a not very good mood. So yeah, all I have to do is get a boat, because I feel like having a boat. And yeah. Oh, no. I forgot I have to take off the texture pack that it came with because I don't want to play with it. Yeah, it's that thing, whatever it is. Oh yeah, my mom's gonna text me because we're at Target. So yeah, I'm gonna have to end the video whenever she texts me, just so you guys know. And yeah, and okay, global resources. Oh okay, what happened to the other ones? What? It's weird. I have to delete it. Oh wait, nope. Okay, play. I'm just like playing Minecraft in the middle of Target in the Pizza Hut Express. I was just at Starbucks, so I was gonna show you guys, but then because too much work to do face cam to turn it off, it's hard. Because I don't have to keep pausing the video and yeah. Don't want to stoop. What? Hello, my. It really sucks because I hate this texture pack so much. It's annoying. You know what? Boom! City texture pack. I don't want any texture packs, so yeah. I'm gonna have to delete that. Oh yeah, I tried to get Tutu app to hack for Pokemon Go, but apparently it didn't work for Android because you tried it on my friend's phone. Yeah, I tried it once. Yeah, it sucks. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go to device storage. Then I have to go to games, Mojang, Minecraft Worlds, or whatever that says. Delete the resource pack. I'm gonna have to reload Minecraft. Oh yeah, and this other map that I'm actually gonna do right now, I'm also gonna put it in. So yeah, I got it earlier. Okay, so download history, working TV. Okay. Guess I already put it in Mojang? I don't even know. Where's games? No, that's down. Where is... Okay, here we go. Okay, I guess it's not gonna work for us. So, let's get back to the game. Oh, almost out of my phone. Okay. Let's get back to the game that we were originally playing. Minecraft. And I'm gonna have to probably reset it because I do not want this texture pack. Sucks. And if I can't take it off, whatever. I don't care. Boom, I just said I don't. Yes. Yes, it's my city texture pack. Whew. Okay, I gotta get my glasses, leather jacket. And my boots, so yeah, so I can just like look snazzy. Gotta get my boat and my minecart so I can go on some of the rides. Nope, that's not it. Okay, it's not time yet. What are these? Bruh. I do not know what has happened. Okay. I think. Oh, yes! I think this is the reason why we're supposed to leave the texture pack on. Oh, that sucks. Because this dumb stuff. Let me see if I could despawn them. What does D-op mean? Jaydazminecraft. Am I like... Yeah, Jaydazminecraft. Oh yeah, commands never work on me. I forgot about that. Sorry for this. Probably the next episode, I might have it cleared up. And yeah, I need to fix my ringtone because it's really annoying. It's like this wind chimey piano thing. I don't even know. Yeah. No, I'm not. Ooh, item frame. Okay, I'm not wasting my time on that now because Juno, we don't got no time for that. Well, we might have to have time for that. Oh my gosh, why is this stuff everywhere? Bruh. Sorry that this video was a total disaster. I'm very sorry, but we still get to explore it without looking up. Oh, cool. What even? Brave. Sometimes I don't got time for saying bruh. I said brave. This is like one of those brave moments. Oh cool, roller coaster. Oh cool, something else. Oh cool, it just fell into water. Oh my god, why is this hole? Bro, I don't know if this is supposed to be on fire, but okay. That's good, I think. So yeah, let's go under here. Yay, there's nothing under here. Oh yeah, in the beginning of the video, I was going to tell you, but then I forgot that I have to try to get the lab poured into my phone because it'll be annoying. So I have to play on my tablet, rotate from the tablet to my phone, and there's two different screen recorders. And then it'll just like be difficult for me to put into an intro. Cause yeah, I hope you guys have seen my other videos with my intro. And I'm gonna try to upload one today. Today, I was gonna make a video tomorrow explaining why I didn't upload today. But I did upload today, so yay. Oh, that sucks. Purple stairs, I guess. I just ruined the craft ride, yay. Okay, at least it was regular rail. Boom, boom, boom. Oh, can I get a fried chicken? This is KFC, right? No, it's Pizza Hut. But the sign says, I don't care, it says Pizza Hut. Where do you even start this ride? I got my minecart all ready to go here. Yeah, that's gonna... Oh my god, there has been massive world holes. And that is... Oh, I'm gonna have to re-download this map today. So yeah, let's pretend that it starts here. See, we so fast. So laggy too. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have to push myself along. I think the idea is for to gather up speed so that it hasn't like enough speed up here, but I think I'm just riding. Oh no, Why are we above? This is supposed to be down. Wait, what? I'm very confused. There's an under part? Cool. This is awesome. Okay, since we don't got no time for lines or stairs, we're just gonna fly up to the top right here. Switch into survival mode real quick so we can have the actual great, like, experience. Now, oh, what's this button do? Nothing, okay. Looks like nothing. Hope it's nothing. Okay, 3, 2, 1. No! Oh my god, I think it lit the... Oh, that failed terribly. Your home bed was missing or... what is up... Oh, I'm supposed to be up there. Bruh. There are these, like, massive world holes. So, yeah, I think it'll stop glitching and lagging and stuff. So, yeah, I'm gonna go set my spawn point up at the top of that water slide. That's cool, right? Because I'm a very cool person. Okay, sometimes I can be cool. Sometimes I can be a big nerd. Bruh. Brightness. Full brightness is on. Is Minecraft in full brightness? Because I can barely see it. Maybe I should put some torches. Yep, this place needs torches. Or fire. Fire is better. Bruh. Okay, well. Hope we're almost a. Bruh. This is gonna take forever, probably. Yay! Finally! Like, is this the wrong. What? I'm just gonna, like, ignore. I don't know how I'm gonna ignore. I think this. Everything here is supposed to be on the ground where I spawned. I'm pretty sure. I'm gonna try falling into one of these world cliches, that's what we're gonna call them. In fact, nope. Nope, it is definitely not part of this level. I forgot if, wait, what? I'm being so confused right now. I should really stop thinking though. I'm getting a bad headache. And this music. Minecraft music, if you like it, cool. But if you're somebody like me who thinks it's just annoying, just like the video, please. And yeah, I fell into fire that's next to ice, that's next to sand. Okay, I would love. I'm putting a torch down here just to be like that. And a wooden pickaxe. Here, take my torches and my wooden pickaxe. I'm done. Now, see, if I'm done, this thing is weird. So weird. Like, I'm weird. And this is weirder than me. I'm pretty weird, though. If you met me in real life, you'd say that I'm probably normal, but I think I'm weird. My friends, one of my friends, think I'm weird. Yes. I'm very happy. Last night, I think, somehow we hit 14 subscribers. I'm happy about that. We have more comment down below, but I'm pretty satisfied that many people, 14 whole people like my work. One video I got 49 views. The most viewed video. So yeah, since this is going crazy, I'll try to download another map. I'll very, very try my hardest and try and make it not lag like crazy. So yeah, to finish out this video, we're gonna like put this into survival mode and just deal with it. What? But there was a massive hole. What? I am having a headache right now. Well, I thought this was gonna end in some death. You guys probably did too. Oh my gosh, this is lagging out my Minecraft so much. Okay, it's a little bit better now. If it lets us, let's go on one ride. Please let me go on one ride just for the video. I don't even care about afterwards. I'm probably gonna delete this world. But it doesn't even work. I'm gonna go on that slide. Like right over there, if you could see it to the left, the water slide that looks just so awesome. The one that I'm heading towards right now, this is on my lefty. I'm going left. Oh, okay, it's up here. Oh my gosh. Oh yeah, this is the one that we were gonna. What? Cool. So yeah, this is the one that we failed at last time. Nope. We have to be in survival mode for this. My rule, and if we fall, okay, then it will end in a horrible death. Probably just gonna come back up here and jump. Not. Why would I even do that? I think this lever has something to do with it. Every time I press the level for some reason. Okay, 3, 2, 1. What, bro? 15%? What? How is my phone already died? No! Okay, yep. It did a horrible death. Just like you guys probably wanted it to. So yeah, I have to edit this video. And I'll post it. So, yeah. Hope you guys liked this video, and bye, guys.